I still haven't figured this thing out.
I'm going to figure it out.
And now you're trying to pull one over.
Company, and there was nothing there. And it's just by the way we structured it to be able to do this. And if you're buying a home, okay, and especially if you're a first-time home buyer, so many first-time home buyers sit there and they take the cushions out of the couch to find the quarters that they're going to need for the down payment, and they borrow from mom and dad and Uncle Joe. Every dollar makes a difference. And if you're buying a home and your loan is over $150,000, you are not going to have any lender fees. You still have to pay the title fees. It's not a refinance, so the title fees are more expensive. Mm-hmm. But no lender fees. And I've seen lender fees as high as $6,000 when you're buying a home. And where did that $6,000 figure come from? The real estate agent told me to go with that lender.
Of course.
So it's over and over again. And the loan officers feel that since they have a captive audience and the real estate agent referred me, that that is the best of what I'm going to get.
Of course.
And they end up getting taken advantage over and over and over. If you deal with a mortgage broker, not a mortgage banker, we consider mortgage bankers, they have certain compensation requirements, guidelines, mm-hmm. that the government came out, and they have to earn a certain amount of money. So they don't have the flexibility of saying there's no fees. They have to have fees mm-hmm. on the transaction, or they have to raise the rate to such a level that it's really ridiculous and not competitive. We don't have that. We are mortgage bankers. We do it, and we do it ourselves. So we have the happy medium. We're not these big companies. We have the backing and the net worth requirements to be a mortgage banker. Freedom Title has the same type. It's the same kind of thing. We're going back to old-time customer service. I'm tired of pressing 1 to go to this place, pressing 2, pressing 3, and getting some guy from India who's reading from a script. Did I ever tell you the story? I called this guy from India. I got it from AT&T or something, and he kept reading the script. I said, well, I paid the bill. Well, sir, we see that you haven't... I said, I got it right in front of me.
Yep.
Well, sir, and he kept repeating himself like he's not even hearing what I'm saying. And then he...
the guy passed again.
Cracks to be vertical.
The approach of growth, but getting...
How much Jesus loves you. Call 888-HATE-HIM or go to chat about...
I usually see one or two of them, but I hadn't noticed anything there. That I can recall this year. So they probably all hang down around your place there, Keith. It sounds like I think I'd enjoy that seeing them all the time there. We had a club meeting yesterday.